What's going on YouTube? Alon here. Many of you guys been asking me about my actual training program. I mean, how do I go about it? What days? What kind of splits, etc. So I always go by push and pull. Usually, that's my usual training program. I changed some things recently because I need to bring out my lower lats and my legs a little bit more. Those are my weak points. But usually that's how I do it. I do push, a full push day. It means I'm gonna do the chest, the triceps, and my shoulders in the same day. And my main focus is gonna be on the chest, because when you work out the chest, you're gonna work out your triceps and your shoulders as well. So I'm doing just a little bit of isolation work. But beside that, I'm just going really heavy on the chest, and then I'm just going moderate with just a few sets for my triceps and for my shoulders. And this will always gonna change from workout to workout, what kind of exercises. I never do the same stuff every day, never ever, you know. I'm going pretty much spontaneous into the gym. I know what I'm gonna do, I know what I have to do, what muscles I'm gonna work on. And beside that, you don't need an actual training program, at least that's how I see it. And you just go in there and you experience, you just try new things, you keep your body guessing, you confuse your body, so he needs to adjust. That's how I see training, okay? Training is a time of war, and it's not something that you need to go by a strict system on the paper, right? So for my pull day, I do all kind of back exercises, and same goes for my back. I target my back and my biceps and my forearms and all that, all those small muscles, you know, my traps. They're gonna work as well, you know, when you deadlift, when you do all the pull downs and all the rows, you're gonna work your back very well, including your biceps, including your forearms, including your traps. So I never train traps, I never train calves or forearms, you know, and I got some massive ass forearms, and I never trained forearms, so it's all down to genetics, actually, those small muscles. But beside that, you're gonna work them as well when you hit those bigger muscles, so don't worry too much about that. So that's for my pull day. Beside that, on my third day, I'm doing legs and abs. So I'm pretty much going 3 days on and 1 day off. Alright, so I'm doing that for like, I don't know, 10 weeks, and then I'm taking a week off. Well, usually not a week, but 3 to 4 days, I mean, I usually take off, just to let my joints rest, recover, and just to get a little bit out of the gym and get some motivation back. So that's about my usual training program. My training program right now, I'm still working on it, and thinking how I could change things. But I started to incorporate many more different kind of deadlifts, like sumo deadlift, stiff leg deadlift, because I need to bring my legs out. So I'm trying to hit those legs and, you know, the glutes from all every kind of different angles. So I'm also doing front squat, you know, the French squat, where you take the bar to the front instead of your shoulders on your, you know, on your traps. And I still need to figure out what I'm doing for my back, because right now I'm pretty much targeting my back pretty hard and pretty good, because that was always my weak point. And I still need to figure out what I do for my back. So I just got this camera right here, as mentioned in the previous video. It's a very nice piece, you know, very small, nice to take with you to the gym. It has a stand, as you can see, right here. You can take it with this one or with this one. This is just a cover case, protection case. So I put it in there, and I got a remote control right here. So I can just put it on the floor and do some videos. So hopefully I'm gonna do some videos today for you guys. I can't promise I'm gonna do my whole workout. So I'm doing squats today, but also deadlifts, because as I said, I'm still trying to figure out how I incorporate that into my training program. But right now I'm gonna do some squats, deadlifts, means I'm gonna target my legs, my lower back, and basically the whole body by that. And I'm gonna just, you know, go really hard, hit really heavy, different kind of deadlift, sumo, stiff leg deadlift, and classic form. And hopefully I could film all of that. I will try, it's my first day with the camera, so let's see what's gonna happen. And right after this video, probably the next day, I'm gonna upload the footage from today. So stay tuned, guys. Thanks for watching. I'm Alonga, bye. See you later.